children, welcome back to math class. Page number 159. Sixth exercise, multiply by repeater addition. What it is? Multiply by repeater addition. Already the multiplication factors they have given. We should find out the normal addition and find out the product. Okay, 4 9s are. So how should we write the repeated addition? The first number always, what I say, how many times? The first number, how many times? The second number, which number they ask? Okay, so here 4 into 9, 4 9s are 8. How should we say in another way? 4 times 9, 4 times 9. So you have to write the number 9 in 4 times. 9 plus 9 plus 9 plus 9 is equal to 4 9s are 36. Understand? Otherwise 9 plus 9 18, 18 plus 9 27, 27 plus 9 36. You can calculate the both method also. This is what normal multiplication factor. We should write the repeated addition of this factor 4 times 9. Okay? You can repeat after me. How should we say in another way? 4 times 9. So you can write 9 plus 9 plus 9 plus 9 is equal to 36. 4 9s are 36. And come to next one. 6 into 3. How should we write the repeated addition method? 6 times 3. How should we write? 6 times 3. So you have to write 3 plus 3 plus 3 plus 3 plus 3. How many times? 6 times 3. Repeat after me. 6 times 3. So 1 time, 2 time, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 times 3. 6 threes are 18. 6 threes are 18. In the same 3 plus 3 6, 6 plus 3 9, 9 plus 3 12, 12 plus 3 15, 15 plus 3 18. In the repeated addition also we got the same answer, and in the multiplication factor also we got the same answer. 6 threes are 18. And come to next one, 5 twos are. So how should we say in another way? 5 times 2. 5 times 2. So have to write 2 plus 2 plus 2 plus 2 plus 2. How many times? 5 times. 1 2 3 4 5. 5 times 2 is equal to 5 twos are 10. Otherwise you can calculate 2 plus 2 4, 4 plus 2 6, 6 plus 2 8, 8 plus 2 10. We got the same answer. Okay, next 4 times 7. 4 into 7. How should we say in another method? 4 times 7. The first number, how many times? Then second number, which number they ask? So here how should we say? 4 times 7. So 7 plus 7 plus 7 plus 7. 4 times 7. 4 sevens are 28. 4 sevens are 28. 7 plus 7. 7 in the mind, 7 on your finger. That the method also you can calculate. But which is very easy? Tables multiplication method only easy for you. So you have to practice with the tables. So 7 plus 7 14, 14 plus 7 21, 21 plus 7 28, 4 sevens are 28. Next 5 into 8, 5 into 8, how should we say in another method? 5 times 8, 5 times 8, so you can write 8 plus 8 plus 8 plus 8 plus 8. How many times? 5 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 times 8. Okay. Then 5 8s are 40. read with the tables. Without tables, we can't do the sums. So practice with the tables. Then seven threes are. Seven threes are means how should we write? Seven times three. Seven times three. So you can write 3 plus 3 plus 3 plus 3 plus 3 plus 3 plus 3. How many times? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Seven. Seven. Seven times three. Seven threes are 21. Otherwise, you can add 3 plus 3, 6, 6 plus 3, 9, 9 plus 3, 12, 12 plus 3, 15, 15 plus 3, 18, 18 plus 3, 21. Here also we did the same thing, no? 6 threes are 18, 7 threes are 21. Okay? 5 fives are. Both set. 5 times the number 5 it will come. 5 times the number 5 it will come. So you have to write 5 plus 5 plus 5 plus 5 plus 5. 5 times are 25. In another way, 5 plus 5 10, 10 plus 5 15, 15 plus 5 20, 20 plus 5 25. 5 times are 25. And here 2 tens are. So how should we say 2 times 10? 2 times 10. So 10 plus 10 is equal to 20. 2 times of 10 is equal to also 20. Understand? Come to next one. 3 8s are. 3 times 8 it will come. 3 times 8 it will come. So 8 plus 8 plus 8 equal to 3 8s are 24. 3 8s are 24. Otherwise, 8 plus 8, 8 in the mind, 8 on my finger, after 8, you can calculate like that. 8 plus 8, 16, 16 plus 8, 24, or 3 8s are 24. Then 5 9s are. How should we say in another method? 5 times 9. So you can write the repeated addition. 9 5 times 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 times 9. So 5 times are 45. 9 plus 9, 18, 18 plus 9, 27, 27 plus 9, 36, 36 plus 9, 45. The same answer we got. Then here 6 tens are. How should we say? 6 times 10. So you have to write 10 6 times. One, two, three, four, five, six. 6 times 10. 6 tens are. The number you multiplied with 1, the same number will be the answer. Then you can add the single 0. 6 tens are 16. Otherwise, you can do the repeated addition. 10 plus 10, 20. 20 plus 10, 30. 30 plus 10, 40. 40 plus 10, 50. 50 plus 10, 60. This is not little difficult than multiplication. So read well the tables, which is very easy for you to find out the products. And 8 twos are. So 8 times 2. How should we write? 2 plus 2 plus 2 plus 2 plus 2. One more time, 8. See, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 times 2. So, 8 twos are 16. 2 plus 2, 4. 4 plus 2, 6. 6 plus 2, 8. 8 plus 2, 10. 10 plus 2, 12. 12 plus 2, 14. 14 plus 2, 16. So, 8 twos are 16, which is very easy for you. And 7, 6 are. In another way, 7 times 6. 7 times 6, how should we write? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 times 6. 7 6 are? 7 6 are? Say the seventh table, children. 7 6 are 42. Okay. Otherwise, 6 plus 6, 12, 12 plus 6, 18, 18 plus 6, 24, 24 plus 6, 13, 13 plus 6, 36, 36 plus 6, 42, we can find out. And 8 into 7, in another way, 8 times 7, 8 times 7. So, you have to say 8 times 7, write the number 7 in 8 times 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. One more time, recheck. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 sevens are 56. 8 sevens are 56. Otherwise, you can do the multiples of 7. Then, repeated addition, no? Then here, 4, 6 are. 4, 6 are means 4 times 6. 4 times 6. So, you have to write the number 6 in 4 times. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4, 6 are 24. 4, 6 are 24. Here, 6 nines are. Otherwise, 6 times 9. 6 times 9. So, you have to write the number 9 in 6 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 nines are 54. Otherwise, you can do the repeated addition. But read well the table. All the sums are very easy for you. This only thing is you have to read 4 nines are means you have to read 4 times 9. This is what the reading procedure. 4 times 9. Then all the sums also 6 times 3, 5 times 2. You can read properly and write the sums properly. Thank you. Practice well, children.